Hi children, good morning. Today we have English EVS class. So take your classwork notebook and then write down lesson number 2, plants around us. See here, plants around us, new lesson. So parts of a plant. What is this children? This is a plant. Okay, so you all draw the plant. Then it is having a different parts and different part like root, stem, leaf, seeds, flower and fruits. Okay, so what do you get from plants? We get food, fruits, vegetables and flower. Okay, plants are very useful to us and it gives us fresh air and looks very beautiful around us. There are many 5 types of plants. Example, it is a plant. Okay, so what is this children? This is the root. R-O-O-T, root. Root gives us carrot, potato and beetroot. It grows in under the mud, under the soil. So this is the stem. Okay, S-T-E-M, stem. Stem gives us sugar cane and banana stem. Okay, leaf. Leaves are very green in color. Seeds. This is a seed. Then flower. Everyone likes flower. It's a colorful. Fruits. Then fruits. We get fruits from the plant. And we all see the beautiful plants around us. They are in different types of sizes. There are some are bigger and some are very small. So once again repeat children, R-O-O-T, root, S-T-E-M, stem, L-E-A-F, leaf, S-E-E-D-S, seeds, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. Then F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. So the plants is very beautiful in our surroundings.